I'm Tom from DIY Life Tech, and this is a look at my Hanizi bird feeder. So here's the feeder mounted on the side of my house and filled with bird seed, but let's go ahead and pull it down and I'll show you the different parts of it and how I'm using it. So I just got this loop, it's like a metal kind of wire loop, and I've attached it here, so I'm just gonna pull that off really easy. And let's take a look at what we've got here. So the feeder itself is circular. It's got this little perch that birds can stand on. And then we've got this clear hopper that's full of seed and these little openings at the bottom where as they're standing here, they can reach in and get to the seed inside of this hopper. I like that it has a clear hopper because you can see from your window how much feed is left in there. And you can top it up when you need to, and I'll show that in just a second. And it doesn't seem to spill the feed. It has this nice little kind of lip around the side, so it's definitely accessible in there. You can see they can easily access it, but it's not gonna go pouring out. And it has this cover on the top, so if you're hanging it in an area that's not covered up, this will stop rain from getting in and provide a little shelter for birds that want to land on here and eat. Again, I like the metal loop on the top. It feels really secure. It's got this big loop, so you could see, you know, putting it around a tree branch or something, or in my case, on a hook, and it seems very secure to be able to hold that up. Now, putting new seed in it is really simple. There's this little part here that says open, and there's a little latch underneath, and we're just gonna pull up on that latch. And as we do that, we're gonna lift the top up, and you can fill up more seed in there, really easy. Close that again, just snaps back into place. It's nice and secure, so you can imagine, you know, if a squirrel tries to climb on it or whatever, they're gonna have a hard time getting into that. And then we'll just hang it back up. And there it is outside my window, ready to attract birds.